Who doesn't like to lay in the bathtub with the head of your piece floating above the water like an island in the ocean? All right, whatever. The point being, I don't know where we're headed as people. You know, it's such a strange planet. I'm staying over in the Gold Coast in this area with all these stores, you know, and all of these lights. And in the windows, there's all this expensive shit that you don't need, and it doesn't make anybody happy, but we still buy it. And it's like there's some hole, you know? It's like there's... Advertising is like a guy with a gun that you can't see. And then you're walking by some store and that you don't... the shit, and you're looking at stuff, and you're like, I don't need any of that. And something's like, shut up, bitch, turn around. Get back in there. Give them money you need that you don't... Give them money for shit you don't need. You know? And then... And the level of advertising that is communicated to the average human being. Even like that shit about body image with women, like these narrow women on the cover of Mag, like narrow. A thick ass has been the operation from the beginning of time. And at some point, I mean, and you know what? Not even from a women's lib angle, although that's relevant as well, but like the idea, it's just more comfortable. A thick ass is just more comfortable. It's like, you know, would you want to curl up next to a, you know, it's night, like, you got to be able to press in, because if you're shopping for a couch, you wouldn't walk into a store and be like, do you guys have anything in plywood? You got something, something rickety? Something L? You got something L-like? I don't know that the shit people buy, you know, it's skinny jeans. I saw a skinny dude in skinny jeans walking down the sidewalk. I was like, I can't believe someone got you to buy. Like, I didn't even know if it was an adult male or a pelican in a leather jacket. You're like, is that a bird on a skateboard? I'm not sure, because he's wearing skinny jeans.